The NHSLS is the National Health and Social Lifestyle Survey, also known as the Sex Survey. The NHSLS found that 1.4% of women and 2.8% of men thought of themselves as homosexual or bisexual.
The NHSLS found that more than 4% of women and more than 6% of men reported a sexual attraction to people of the same sex.
It is estimated that 4% of the U.S. population is gay. Abuse in the workplace based on sexual orientation includes loss or threat of loss of job, being overlooked for a promotion, not being offered overtime, additional training, or other developmental or advancement opportunities, undervaluing your work, unfair work expectations, limited or no salary increase, or discriminatory recruitment practices. Where do you go? What
do you do? Discriminatory harassment on the basis of a person's sexuality or presumed sexuality may include jokes, verbal and physical abuse, destruction of property, threats, unwelcomed questions about one's private life, ridicule, social exclusion, and isolation.
Lesbians earn 14% less than their heterosexual equivalents. Down is up and up is down and love lies dying on the ground. A survey of 191 employers revealed that 18% would fire, 27% would refuse to hire, and 26% would refuse to promote a non-heterosexual employee. Left for us,
what will we find? The so-called don't ask, don't tell policy against homosexuals in the military deprives our nation of the protection of more than 10,000 dedicated soldiers and deterring countless more from joining the military.
Even the Roman Catholic Church until the 12th century celebrated love between men. What do you do when you
lose everything? Transgender individuals are not protected by anti-discriminatory laws in America. As a result, they can lose custody of their children, be denied employment, and have no legal recognition. 28% are forced to drop out of school. They are 5 times more likely to miss a day of school.
LGBT youth are 4 times more likely to commit suicide. They account for 30% of all completed suicides. People who are gay are child molesters. Down is up and up is
down and love lies dying. 90% of all reported molestation crimes are carried out by heterosexual males.
Homosexuality is a mental illness. It's not, and there is no cure.
Get ready to read!
Forever within my heart, a memory. 2005, 1,171 hate crimes were committed based on sexual orientation, according to a law enforcement agency's report. The American Psychiatric Association dropped homosexuality from its list of mental illnesses in 1993. China took it off their list in 2001.
Heterosexual privilege, adoption. The following states allow adoption by gay couples in specific cases only.
And it's amazing, the look in your eyes like you could save me. But you won't even try, and then you tell me again.
That's just 9 states out of 50. Heterosexual privileges, marriage. Civil unions are recognized by Vermont and Connecticut and give the couple spousal rights at the state level, but not at the federal level.
Massachusetts is the only state that allows legal same-sex marriages.
Same-sex marriage is not recognized in the state of Wisconsin. It is banned by a constitutional amendment and Wisconsin statutes. On November 7, 2006, Wisconsin voters passed this amendment by a margin of 59% to 41%. In 1996, the United States Congress passed the Defense Against Marriage Act.
I'm surrounded, you spill.
The law defines marriage as a legal union of one man and one woman.
And I'll forget about you long enough to forget why I need to.
Heterosexual privilege, equal housing. 34% of gay people have been turned away from renting or buying a home because of their sexual orientation, or know someone who has. Heterosexual privilege, health care. Health insurance received for a domestic partner counts as a taxable income, even though the same insurance received for a married couple does not.
I still wake up burning through everything.
So you're saying to yourself, self, what can I do to help?
We'll tell you.
Become an ally.
Pictures in my head.
Educate yourself about LGBTQ issues.
Be aware of your attitudes towards LGBTQ people.
Use names and pronouns that are appropriate to their gender identity. Don't be afraid to ask questions.
Join a club on campus.
Rainbow Unity meets weekly on Tuesday evenings in room 337 Cartwright Center at 7 o'clock p.m.